Yo, 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 it's Servers the Bear here, and we are back with our Let's Play of The Village, Resident Evil. Now, just a quick recap, obviously, what had been happening. We had basically spoken to Heisenberg. We were put in a lovely little chair and then kicked back into this lovely little hole and being chased by his lovely little... monster who's currently bashing on the wall right now. Yep. Can we get through? That's where we're currently at right now, inside the factory. Me. As you can see, we're in the factory. We had to escape most of the factory, pretty much going through everywhere.
Seeking something in particular?
Yes.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Oh my.
One moment, please.
Oh my. I'm still not changing this pistol.
Leave this to me.
Yes.
I've gotten some new stock.
Awesome. We have new stock then. Cool. That's great.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Never underestimate a fat man.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
It's fine. All finished. Ooh.
Delighted to.
Get rid of them anyway. Realize it's him that's making that noise. Okie dokie.
You no longer need this?
Yep.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. One of my most popular items. You'll be slaughtering things in droves.
Yeah, slaughtering things in droves. Oh, I just picked up.
Aha!
Yeah, wolf thing.
You've gotten bigger.
Oh. Making those noises really creeps me out.
One moment, please.
No, 1 moment.
Delighted to. One moment, please. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons. Thank you for your patronage.
You're wigging me out. Okay. All right. Let's get it. I spent enough time finding it around.
Got a long way to go.
Thanks for reminding me. I am so not sure.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Already a little jumpy already. Good evening. I should tell them how to do it. Oh, well, that's just a waste of time. I went so the wrong way, I think. Oh, sorry. Wait a minute. Scratch out. You're advancing. That guy told me to go. I'm gonna guess we need to really take it.
Another one?
Oh, because I was rudely interrupted. It was... This does not feel safe. This is so not safe.
That was close.
Dang, that was an understatement. Except over there, I see stuff.
Grabs, grabs, run.
Can I crouch or something? I don't know, it just felt like I'm like low. Ooh, gone. I'm the same torch. I should know my freaking flashlight doesn't turn on by myself. Automatic. Which is frustrating.
I'd like to see you try.
Those are frowns. Emo. Sweet. So I must be coming to the thing.
There's more?
I think I'm gonna have to make the key on that one. Okie dokie.
Foundry. Yeah, I need to go down to B4.
Damn it!
How are you still alive, bro?
It's dark.
Where's the dang fucking laundry? Am I going the right way? Oh, I'm on B3. What the fuck? No, I'm on the wrong fucking floor.
Ah, idiot.
No, I'm on the right one now. That's B4. So I'm on the right one. Oh. Sugar biscuits.
How do I get to there? MB4. What the fuck is MB4?
Go back. In case I have scissors on this one. I suppose I'm gonna have to go through all this again. There we go. Right. Key mode.
This gun's useless.
Those things are gonna need like fucking bombs. Just imagine that.
I don't know. I may have like right now. I will find out. I think I have. Fudge.
Yep, I have. Won't wait.
I
Okay. Don't need the grenade launcher now. Oh, yeah, this kicks ass. I should just use this all the time now. Forget all the rest of it. This is so rusty. Okay, it's not
going well this one.
Right, I'm gonna save it here. Okay, everybody, I am gonna leave this episode at this point. I know it's not been going too well in this one. Me running around being completely lost for a few minutes. Again, if you like and want to see, like and subscribe, and I will catch you in the next episode. Thank you. Bye-bye.